Have you ever wondered how your pet cat can navigate effortlessly in the dark, or why their eyes seem to glow in low light? Welcome to our exploration into the enigmatic world of feline vision. Cats are masters of the night, capable of seeing with just a fraction of the light that humans require. This extraordinary ability isn't just a random stroke of luck, but a result of millions of years of evolution. Nature has equipped these night hunters with a vision system that allows them to perfectly navigate in the dark and calculate the precise distance to pounce on their prey. What's more, the hypnotic gaze and glowing effect of cat eyes have often led to them being credited with mystical powers. To see, a cat needs 1/6 of the light needed by a human. The vision of cats is considered the standard of excellent vision among mammals. Nature has endowed night hunters with the ability to see and navigate perfectly in the dark, and to accurately calculate the distance to jump towards the prey. Because of their hypnotic gaze and the glowing effect of their eyes, cats are often credited with mystical powers. The principle of vision in cats is fundamentally the same as in all mammals. A stream of light passes through the pupil and lens, hitting the retina. The retina, with the help of the optic nerves, then sends signals to the brain, where the final picture is formed. However, the structure of a cat's eyes is quite specific, lending them unique visual capabilities. Firstly, consider the size of a cat's eyes relative to its body. If we applied similar proportions to humans, our eyes would be as large as a hefty orange. This larger size provides cats with an expansive field of vision. The viewing radius of their eyes is an impressive 200 degrees, that's 20 degrees more than us humans. The cat's vision is binocular, meaning information from both eyes is combined to form a holistic picture. Their eyes, close together and directed in the same direction, can look forward and down, allowing them to accurately determine the distance to their prey during hunting. Evolution has also equipped cats with the ability to quickly react to moving objects, which comes handy while chasing small, fast-moving rodents. The pupils of cats are quite remarkable too. They have an elongated vertical shape that can change dramatically in response to light. In bright light, the pupil contracts to a barely noticeable slit, shielding the eyes from the sun. Conversely, in the dark, the pupil expands to fill up to 90% of the iris, enabling cats to see well at dusk. Lastly, the lens in a cat's eye plays an essential role in focusing on objects at various distances, a capability known as accommodation. The lens straightens when the gaze is directed into the distance and becomes convex when looking at close objects. Unlike most mammals, a cat's pupils are elongated in shape. This unusual design gives them a unique advantage in different light conditions. In brightly lit environments, the pupil narrows down to a barely visible slit, shielding the sensitive retina from the potentially damaging rays of the sun. As the sun sets and darkness falls, the pupil expands, filling up to 90% of the iris. This dilation allows cats to maximize light absorption, enabling them to see clearly even in near darkness. Now let's move on to another fascinating feature of feline vision, the third eyelid. Tucked away in the inner corners of a cat's eyes, this additional membrane is often unnoticed but serves a crucial purpose. It works like a natural windshield wiper, sweeping across the cornea to keep it moisturized and free of dust particles. The blink of this third eyelid is usually imperceptible, and it's most visible when your feline friend has its eyes closed. This extra eyelid also plays a protective role, acting as a barrier against potential injuries. When a cat pounces on its prey or explores a thorny bush, the third eyelid can quickly cover the cornea, shielding the eyes from harm while still allowing the cat to keep an eye on its surroundings. Despite these impressive features, a cat's vision isn't perfect. They have difficulty focusing on objects close to them due to the underdevelopment of the muscles that help the lens change shape. This is why your cat might not react to a toy dangled right in front of its face, but will pounce on a mouse scurrying across the room. Ever wondered why your cat might not react to objects directly in front of them, or why they might find staring intimidating? It all comes down to a fascinating feature of their eye structure known as accommodation. This is the lens's ability to change shape to focus on objects at varying distances. However, the muscles that aid this process aren't as developed in our feline friends. As a result, cats struggle to focus on close-range objects. So, if you're up close, your cat might not make out your facial features, but they'll surely recognize you through their keen sense of hearing and smell. Now, about the staring. Cats, being natural predators, perceive prolonged eye contact as a threat. This instinctive reaction has been preserved through their evolutionary journey, helping them stay alert and prepared in the wild. So remember, next time you're in a staring contest with your cat, they might just see it as a challenge. It is a mistake to think that cats see the world in black and white. They are able to distinguish not only colors, but also shades. At the same time, color perception is weaker, unlike humans. Cats see colors dull and do not distinguish some sectors in the spectrum. The ability to see colors and shades is provided by cones, photoreceptors in the retina. Cats have fewer of them than people, so the picture of the world turns out to be dim. Cats recognize cool tones best, they see blue and green colors well. Warm tones are seen worse, so red, yellow, orange, and brown colors will not be recognized. If we talk about the color gray, nature has generously gifted predators. Cats are able to distinguish about 26 shades of gray. This feature was formed throughout the evolutionary path and allows predators to quickly recognize small rodents during the hunt, whose fur is mostly gray in a variety of shades. Knowing the peculiarities of color perception, you can choose a suitable toy for your cat and household items: a bowl, a bed, a tray. With the onset of darkness, cats' vision becomes better. They also see well at dusk, just like people do in daylight. Moreover, in complete darkness, they also cannot see anything, in which case they use other senses. To see in the dark, your pet needs a light source, albeit small. Light enters the retina through the pupil, the dilation and contraction of which is controlled by the muscles of the iris, annular and radial. If there is little light, the pupil dilates completely, and in bright light it becomes a narrow slit. Wide pupils in daylight can indicate stress, pain, pathology, or the effects of medications. Impulses traveling along the optic nerve to the brain originate in the retina, behind which there is another layer of cells with crystals. This mirror layer is called the tapetum. It reflects the light passing through the retina again. Thanks to this property, cats' vision improves in the dark, and the reflection of light rays in the photoreceptors causes a glow. It feels like the cat's eyes are glowing. The tapetum does not emit light. The glow effect is possible only when light rays hit it. This feature in the structure of the eyes helps cats hunt and defend themselves from attacks at dusk. The light reflected on the crystal layer shimmers in different shades. The color of the glow depends on the color of the cat's iris and can be green, yellow, or red. Do cats see the other world? From time immemorial, humanity has been interested in the topic of the other world. People believed in spirits, the existence of brownies, the transmigration of souls, and so on. The cats living nearby only strengthened this belief with their behavior. The following signs suggested thoughts of spirits. The cat arches its back and tail, snorts warily, looks for a long time at one point where nothing is visible, hisses, and runs away to another place. This behavior is explained simply. Thanks to the acuity of its senses, the cat hears and feels what is inaccessible to the ears, eyes, and sense of smell of humans. With this behavior, the pet shows that he smelled a new smell, heard an ultrasound, or a mouse running by. In addition, cats' vision is specific. They are able to see in the dark what is inaccessible to the human eye. In any case, assumptions about the mystical capabilities of these animals have no scientific evidence, but no one knows what discoveries await us tomorrow. However, cats have excellent vision over long distances. Their visual acuity is about 10 times better than humans. Predatory animals can see something at a distance of 500 meters and see details at 60 meters. Cats are even better at recognizing moving objects, especially horizontally. Hunters also receive this feature of vision in the process of evolution. Cats' vision is an important survival tool. Thanks to its sharpness and the special structure of its eyes, the predatory animal easily copes with hunting in the dark and can navigate well in daylight. This helped cats become excellent hunters and survive the process of natural selection. So let's take a moment to reflect on what we've learned about cat vision. Cats have congenital farsightedness. Cats' eyes glow in the dark thanks to a special layer of cells inside the eye, the tapetum. Cats, nature's night hunters, are equipped with exceptional vision, enabling them to navigate perfectly in the dark and calculate the distance of their prey with precision. Their eyes, large in relation to their bodies, provide them with a wide field of vision, surpassing that of humans by 20 degrees. These feline predators are quick to react to moving objects, a trait that has been honed by evolution for effective hunting. The unique vertical shape of their pupils and the presence of a third eyelid further enhance their visual abilities. Yet, their focus on objects at close range is somewhat limited, a result of the underdeveloped muscles of their eyes. Their vision, while not perfect, is a product of their predatory nature and evolution. So the next time you find yourself captivated by your cat's gaze, remember the fascinating science behind those mesmerizing eyes.